We got 10 minutes. All right, we're going to...
Oh, wait, I know that one.
We're just going to... Okay. Let's just go. Solution, they rewrite the Constitution. They're tapping phones and reading your emails. And the voice of peace and freedom, it's always assassinated. If racists ain't we're taken, don't let me catch you to play. And I would love to change this shit state of affairs. It seems that no one noticed either that or no one cares. What happened was the last free word was spoken. So have no fear if you've nothing to hide. Ground stood still, the skies they didn't open. We swallowed all their lies and freedom died. I needed that. I don't know about you guys, but I fucking needed that. Thank you so much for being here for that. Now about a song about some pussy.
No.
Sorry.
It's just a friendly little cat.
The friendly little cat. Yeah.
It's just, yeah, it's about
a cat. Does anyone have a can of beer out there anywhere? I guess we're running out of songs. Okay, let's go.
My pussy cat was scratching at my front
friendly little cat.
Just a friendly little cat.
The pussycat was sitting on my front step. It started to rain. Poor pussy got wet. Wet pussy. Sore. Wet pussy. Just a friendly little cat.
Just a friendly little cat.
Pussy got hot, hot pussy.
Bow.
Sore.
Bow.
Wet.
Bow.
Hot.
Bow.
Pussy. Just a friendly little cat.
Just a friendly little cat.
I left my whiskey bottle out last night. My pussy cat drank it, and he got real tight. Tight pussy. Wet, hot, tight, pussy. Just a friendly little cat.
Friendly little cat.
My pussy cat was rocking in a rocking chair. She rocked so hard, she lost all her hair. Bald pussy. Sore. Wet. Friendly little cat.
Just a friendly little cat.
My pussy cat. What the fuck? My neighbors told my kitty cat away from me. I told my neighbor, you set my pussy cat free. Free pussy. Sore. Wet. Hot. Tight. Bald.
Just a friendly little cat.
How many we got? Two more? One more? Well then, I guess we better fucking make it count.
Just one more?
I have those. The true talent of the band. The Keith Richards to my Mick Jagger. Or something like that. I don't know. The hall of my fucking notes. I don't know.
I like that.
Keith Richards?
Right after this song, dude, I'm there.
Right there.
You hit that pipe. Nobody's cleaned that pipe. So anyone wants to come up and take a tote? Grab a sticker and hit that shit. Stella, you didn't hear any of that. Okay. Bow, 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 bow. I hear that train of coming. It's coming around the bend. And I ain't seen the sunshine since I don't know when. I'm stuck in Folsom Prison. And time keeps dragging. Just a baby, my mama told me, son, always
Stinky Beaver Band. We're from Carnation, Washington. Next year. Thank you, Morgan, so much for making this happen. My third year in a row. Next year, I promise we're going to have stickers and t-shirts and demo CDs and fucking all kinds of bullshit.
We got these crappy stickers, keep so come get them and plaster them everywhere.
And
come
we see love
us.
You.
Come see us in downtown Carnation at Pete's Club Grill on